this MOA signing started actually as a Kaizen proposal this year. Our hazardous waste treatment costs, instead of paying for it, we are already donating it for the benefit of Bantay Kalikasan. We partnered with Bantay Bateria and Bantay Langis Project of the ABS-CBN Lingkod Kapamilya. And at the same time, we have a certificate of deductibility in exchange of our donations.
We know that ABS-CBN Lingkod Kapamilya has been always advocacy for environment protection.
DENSO Philippines donating its used oil, solvent, and lead acid batteries.
As pollution control officer, we are encouraged to act as the protectors of God's creation. So this is more than just a job, this is more than just an advocacy. It is our duty to our Creator.
We are very happy to make some contract with you, and then so we make some best for Philippine economy, share the so all of us information related to the environment, and then so we got to make some best.
I would like to salute DENSO Philippines for being such a great example in supporting our environmental advocacy. I would also want to encourage other organizations to ensure that all their hazardous materials are also disposed of properly.
Pasa ang pag-asa!
You can pass on the hope. Ipasa ang pag-asa.